It's not just casinos opening in New Jersey today. Amusement parks, indoor recreation, and playgrounds also opened at limited capacity. This was a scene at the Funplex in Mount Laurel today. Even as more places reopen, Governor Murphy continues to stress the importance of wearing masks. A full list of what's open can be found, by the way, on our website at 6abc.com. Pennsylvania officials.